What's up, world? Wow. 100,000 subscribers. That means 200,000 eyes are watching little old me. No, really, guys. I'm really humble for this. And I love you all, for real, because without you, I wouldn't have an audience. So, as long as y'all continue to support me, my music, and my craft, I'll continue to bust my ass and bring you the best damn content I possibly could. So, without further ado, how about some soul tunes? Number one!
Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these tattoo walls. Cause all I see is a tower of dreams. Real love bursting out of every seam. It's the bigger love of the family.
Number three.
The ships that run on the shore of this uncharted desert isle.
Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group will somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. That's the way we became the Brady Bunch.
Number five.
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you.
Number six.
I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm up on top of the world. Should have been somebody else. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be?
Number eight.
Of anything in our world, I know that if you aspect as lonely and then one day you're smiling again.
The Lord hop, here a nick. Han the Lord hop, here a nick, nick. Han the Ricky Ticky Low, I live in number one, Nickelodeon.
Turn!
The dream got broken, seemed like all was lost. What could be the future? Could you pay the cost? You wonder, will there ever be a second time around?
All these dreams fit under one umbrella. love it. Boom,
boom, boom. Fish don't fry in the kitchen, and beans don't burn on the grill. It took a whole lot of trying just to get up that hill. Now we up in the big leagues, getting our turn at bat. As long as we live, it's you and me, baby. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Well, hey, we're moving on.
Thank y'all for watching Soul Tunes episode 5. I thank you so much for giving me your time. And all I ask is if you enjoy my material, that you watch it again and share it with everybody you know. Because you never know who knows who. So just spread it like a plague for me. And I love you for it. And I'll just continue to just bring it and just step it up. Because that's how we do, right? I have a new challenge coming on Friday. I think this kid stomped me. He had an amazing challenge. I'm not going to ruin it for you, but it was pretty cool. I'm on Facebook, by the way. You can leave messages and comments here, definitely. I read as many as I can. But on Facebook, you know, it's easy for me to just go down the wall on Facebook there. I also retweet a little bit, too. If you want, you can follow me there. And I'll see you guys on Friday. Peace!
It's a simple message, and it's coming from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself. Well, that's the place to start.